Hello, today we are going to see lesson one. 周末你有什么打算？周末你有什么打算？ What's your plan for the weekend? Warm up, match the pictures with the words. 北方，北方 North, F. 作业，作业 Homework, E. 电脑游戏电脑游戏 computer games, D. 面包面包 bread, B. 地图地图 A. 周末周末 C. Match the pictures with the verbs. A. 复习复习 to review. So it's number two. 着急着急 to hurry. So four.搬搬 to move. C. 打算打算 to arrange, to plan, to organize. 3. Talking about the plan for the weekend. 周末你有什么打算？周末你有什么打算？ So, 周末 weekend, 你有 you have 什么 what 打算 plan. So, what do you plan for the weekend?我早就想好了，我早就想好了，我 I 早就 I have done something already. Literally, I just early did something. So, 我早就想好了 I have thought about it. 请你吃饭，请你吃饭 to do what? Invite you for a meal. 请你吃饭，看电影 watching TV.喝咖啡喝咖啡 drinking coffee. 请我请我 invite me. 是啊 yeah. 我已经找好饭馆了我已经找好饭馆了 I already found a restaurant. And also, 电影票也买好了电影票也买好了 Also, I have bought the movie theater tickets. And...小丽 says, 我还没想好要不要跟你去呢。我还没想好要不要跟你去呢。But I haven't thought about if I want to go with you. At home, 你一直玩电脑游戏作业写完了吗？你一直玩电脑游戏作业写完了吗？ The mother, mama here says, You keep playing computer games. Have you finished?Your homework? The son says, 儿子 son, 都写完了都写完了 yeah. I have written all of them. Mother says, 明天不是有考试吗明天不是有考试吗 Isn't there an exam tomorrow? 你怎么一点也不着急你怎么一点也不着急 Why you are not worrying about it at all?The son says, 我早就复习好了。我早就复习好了。I have reviewed already. Then the mother says, 那也不能一直玩啊。那也不能一直玩啊。Then you still can't keep playing. Talking about the travel plan, 下个月我去旅游。下个月我去旅游。Next month,I'm going for traveling. 你能跟我一起去吗？你能跟我一起去吗？ Can you go with me? 我还没想好呢。我还没想好呢。I haven't thought about it well because how. How here is like finishing or of what he is thinking. So she hasn't think about it. He hasn't thought about it.你觉得哪儿最好玩？你觉得哪儿最好玩 ？Where do you think? Where do you think is the most fun place? And 小丽 says, 南方啊，南方啊 ，in the south. 我们去年就是这个时候去的。我们去年就是这个时候去的。We went there in this moment last year.小刚 says, 南方太热了南方太热了。The south is too hot, 北方好一些 北方好一些。The north is better. 不冷也不热，不冷也不热。It's neither cold nor hot. Preparing for their trip. 水果 fruits, 面包 bread, 茶 tea 都准备好了。All of them are done. 水果面包茶都准备好了。我们还带什么？我们还带什么 ？What else do we bring?手机、电脑、地图，一个也不能少。手机 cell phone, 电脑 computer, 地图 map, 一个也不能少。It's not gonna be like any of them. 这些我昨天下午就准备好了。这些我昨天下午就准备好了。I have all prepared these things in yesterday afternoon.再多带几件衣服吧，再多带几件衣服吧。Then bring some more clothes. 我们是去旅游，不是搬家。我们是去旅游，不是搬家。We are being there for traveling, not for moving. 还是少带一些吧，还是少带一些吧。This 还是 here is for suggestion, and then you put your opinion after. Let's bring still fewer.So, the complement of result, how? If you need to read, please press pause. I'm going to get through the examples.
今晚的电影小刚已经买好票了。今晚的电影小刚已经买好票了。
For the movie of this evening, 小刚 has already bought the tickets. So you see the how here is after the verb 买, 买好, which means...The action of buying, 买, is already done, so you put how, because this is complete.
饭还没做好, here is the same. 饭还没做好,
the meal is not ready yet, because you make meals, and you see the verb make, and then will. So the meal is not made well yet, so which means it's not ready yet.
请你等一会儿,请你等一会儿,
please wait for a while.
去旅游的东西准备好了吗？去旅游的东西准备好了吗
？Again, 准备 prepare, right? 好 If you finish of preparation, then you see this structure here, verb plus 好 Then you can say like this. The meaning is, did you prepare all the things for traveling? Last one.
我还没想好要不要跟你去呢。我还没想好要不要跟你去呢。
I haven't thought about if I'm going to be with you. Okay, practice. It should be C, not S. Anyway.
我不能跟你出去玩。我不能跟你出去玩。
I can't hang out with you.
明天的汉语课我还没。明天的汉语课我还没。
The Chinese class of tomorrow I haven't prepared yet. Then you could say...Again,
我不能跟你出去玩。明天的汉语我还没准备好呢。准备好呢 ,in the blank. 我们打算去旅行。
We are planning for traveling.
我们打算去旅行。我已经
blank
火车票了。
So, we are planning for a trip. I already what? Train tickets I have bought, right? But, and the buying this action is done. So, my, to buy, and how, because you finish this action. In the blank would be,
买好，我已经买好火车票了。快 blank, 衣服，我准备出门了。快 something, 衣服，我准备出门了。我们准备出门了。
Okay, so...Hurry up to do something with the clothes. We are ready for going out. Then you can say prepare.
快准备衣服 imperative.
Hurry up, prepare your clothes.
我们准备出门了 We are about to go out.
The negative structure, 亦 something 也 or 都 plus 不 slash 没 So it's for negating.
For example, 我一个苹果也不想吃。I don't even want to eat an apple. 我一个苹果也不想吃。I don't even want to eat an apple. 昨天他一件衣服都没买。昨天他一件衣服都没买。He hasn't bought any clothes yesterday. 小丽一杯茶也没喝。小丽一杯茶也没喝。小丽 didn't even drink a cup of tea. 手机、电脑、地图一个也不能少带。手机、电脑、地图一个也不能少带。Cell phones, computers, maps, none of them is gonna be lack. Okay, sometimes E plus major word used in the structure above is easier. So, for the same thing.我一点东西也不想吃。I don't even want to eat anything. Any bit of it. 我一点东西也不想吃。这个星期我很忙。这个星期我很忙。This week I'm quite busy. 一点时间都没有。I don't even have any bit of the time. 一点时间也没有。也没有。I also don't have a bit of time to emphasize. 今天早上我一点咖啡都没喝。今天早上我一点咖啡都没喝。This morning, I didn't even drink any drip of coffee. 我一点钱都没带，所以不能买衣服。我一点钱都没带，所以不能买衣服。I don't bring any penny, so I can't buy clothes. When the predicate is an adjective, the structure is used to indicate complete negation. For example,他一点也不累，他一点也不累。He's not tired at all. 南方一点都不冷，南方一点都不冷。It's not cold at all in the south. 那个地方一点也不远，那个地方一点也不远。That place is not far at all. 你怎么一点也不着急？你怎么一点也不着急 ？Why you're not worrying about it at all? Okay, practice.Yeah, practice is C, not S. Anyway, 这些汉字太难了，我一个都不认识。You see, 不认识 don't recognize. These Chinese characters are so difficult. I don't recognize any of them. So, in the blank would be 我一个都不认识 or 我一个也不认识 or 我一点都不认识。Okay, second one, 这件衣服真便宜。这件衣服真便宜。This clothes is so cheap. It's not expensive at all. 一点也不贵，一点也不贵 ，or 一点都不贵 ，or 一点都不贵。我没带钱，我没带钱。I don't have money. I didn't bring money. 什么都没买，什么都没买。I didn't buy anything.Okay, the conjunction 那 Okay, 我不想去看电影 I don't want to watch movies 我不想去看电影那我也不去了 Then I don't go either 那我也不去了明天的考试我早就复习好了明天的考试我早就复习好了 For the exam of tomorrow, I haveReviewed already quite early. 那也不能一直玩啊，那也不能一直玩啊。It doesn't mean that you can keep playing. Complete the dialogues. 周末我不想去买商店买东西。周末我不想去商店买东西。I don't want to buy groceries in the shops in weekends. Then you can complete it with...Then don't buy it. 那就不要去吧。Then don't go. 那就不要去吧。OK, 外边下大雨了，不能去踢球了。外边下大雨了，不能去踢球了。It's raining heavily outside because 大雨。You can, it's impossible to play basket, play balls anymore. It doesn't say any ball here. Which kind of ball? And you can say, then stay at home.那就待在家里吧，那就待在家里吧。 对不起，红色的手机已经卖完了。对不起，红色的手机已经卖完了。
I'm sorry, the red cell phone is already sold out. Then B could be then buy the blue one.
那就买蓝色的吧。那就买蓝色的吧。Then I would buy the blue one.
Okay, read the following phrases and sentences aloud.
Okay, 打算 plan, 打算去唱歌
plan to sing,
打算做什么打算做什么
what you are up to,
没有打算没有打算 no plans, 周末你有什么打算周末你有什么打算
what you are up to for the weekend,
一直 keep doing something, 一直写作业
keep writing homework,
一直生病
keep getting sick,
一直不高兴 keep getting upset, 你怎么一直玩 why you keep playing,
着急
hurry, 很着急
Very hurry,
不着急
not hurry.
别着急
don't be hurry.
你怎么一点也不着急啊? Why don't you
seem to be hurried at all?
跟 follow or with. 跟小狗玩
play with dogs,
play with puppy.跟小狗玩，跟朋友去买东西
buying things with friends.
别跟他旅行
don't travel with him.
你能跟我一起去吗
can you go with me together?
带 to bring to take,
带地图
bring the map,
带饭
bring the meal.
没带作业
didn't bring the homework.
还是少带一些吧。
Just bring something less.
Okay. Fill the blanks.
你写完作业了吗? Have you finished your homework?
上个周末我们去朋友家玩了。
Last weekend we went to a friend's home.
For playing, which means visiting.
别玩游戏了，快去睡觉。
Stop playing games. Go to bed.
他说好请我吃饭，但是没带钱。
He promised me to invite me for a meal, but without bringing money.
明天我要上课
Tomorrow I'm going to have a class.
不能跟你们一起去玩
I can't go with you guys for playing.
A says, 你是什么时候搬家的我怎么不知道
When did you move?
Why I didn't know about it.
B says,
上个月 last month.
你是北方人吗?
Are you northern?
不是 B says.
No, 我是南方人。
No, I'm southern.
考完试你有什么打算?
What's your plan after the exam?
我还没想好。
I haven't thought about it.
你好，我要买一张地图。
你好，我要买一张地图。Hello, I would like to have a map.
三块钱
$3 yuan.
累了吧
tired?
吃点面包吧
have some bread.
好，你也吃点吧
Okay, you also take some of it.
Describe the pictures using the newly learned language points and words.
衣服都洗好了吗?
Are the clothes done? Is the laundry done? Because you wash it well, so 洗好。
我一点也没洗。
I didn't, oh, you can say, 我一件也没洗。I didn't even wash any piece of them. 你什么时候洗? So when do you wash? 我打算今天下午洗。I plan to wash them this afternoon. 小狗怎么没吃饭? Why the puppy didn't eat the meal? 我的狗生病了, my dog is sick. 一口也吃不下。He or it couldn't even have one bite. 一口, one bite, yeah. Also, but here's neither. Neither one bite for complete of eating. So, 吃不下。Then, 你的狗去医院吧。 那带你的狗去医院吧。 Then bring your dog or take your dog to the hospital. B says, okay, 好吧。 我们休息一下再继续吧。 Let's take a break then continue. 继续。 没关系, B says, it's okay or doesn't matter. 我一点也不累, I'm not tired at all. I'm not even a bit of getting tired. A says, 那就交给你了。 Okay, then I'll let you do the rest. B says, 好, okay. 你什么时候回家? When do you back home? B says, 我还没买好飞机票呢。 I haven't bought the flight ticket. Do you know where can I buy it? 你知道哪儿买票吗? Do you know where to buy the tickets? 你知道在哪儿买票吗? A says, I do, 知道。 我跟你一起去吧。 I will go with you, I will bring you, I will follow you. I go with. 我跟你一起去吧。 B says, 太好了, oh, very great. Very well, great. 谢谢, thank you. Answer the questions according to the text. 周末小刚打算做什么? Okay, 周末小刚打算请小丽吃饭, 请 this person. 小刚 is this one, 小丽 is this one. So, 小刚打算请小丽吃饭, 看电影,喝咖啡. That's the answer. 小丽要不要跟小刚一起去? So, does 小丽 want to go with 小刚? I think he or she hasn't think about it, right? 小丽 says, 小丽还没想好要不要跟小刚去. That's the answer. 小丽还没想好要不要跟小刚去. 小丽 is a female, it's a she. 儿子在做什么?他准备好考试了吗? What does the son do? Or what is the son doing? Is he ready for the exam? Yes. You could say, 儿子早就复习好了。 The son has prepared very well, has previewed the exam. And he is playing computer game. 儿子一直玩电脑游戏。 Okay, then next one. 小丽什么时候去旅游? 小丽什么时候去旅游? When does 小丽 go for traveling? Next month. 下个月。 小刚觉得哪儿最好玩? 为什么? Which place does 小刚 think is the most enjoyable or most fun place to play and why? 小刚 thinks that in the north is better, neither cold nor hot. 北方好一些,不冷也不热。小刚和小丽带了什么东西? What do 小刚 and 小丽 bring? So you have to name all of those. Here, 水果, fruits, 面包, bread, 茶, tea.
手机 clothes 电手机 cell phone sorry 电脑 computers 地图 map yeah that's it okay character note it's just telling about you how it was like from sign to character and you must knowall of this is easy like e er sign 1 2 3 上 up above 下 under down 本 now it's the essence of something 末 the end the branches word game so here it's like旅游 traveling 客人 guest so 旅客 the traveling guest 外边 outside 地方 places 外地 outer places it means somewhere out of this region 北方 north side 门 door 北门 so it means the north gate pair work use this structure to contractDicting each other, okay. 我觉得今天很冷 I think it's very cold today. B says, I don't feel it's cold today at all. 我觉得一点也不冷。我想吃一个苹果。I wanna eat an apple. A says, 我一个苹果也不想吃。I don't even want to eat an apple. Then you can go on and go on. I'll get through this quite fast. 我想买衣服。我一件衣服都不想买。You see, I want to buy a garment. I don't even want to buy a garment. 我想要去爬山。I want to go for hiking. 我一点都不想去爬山。I don't want to go for hiking any bit at all. 我想上网。I want to surf internet. 我一点也不想上网。I don't even want to surf the internet at all. 我很着急。I'm quite hurried.我一点也不着急。I'm not hurry at all. 这个地方很远。This place is very far. 这个地方一点也不远。This place is not far at all. 我很忙。I'm busy. 我一点都不忙。I'm not busy at all. Group work, then you have to plan where to travel, how to be there, and what to prepare, and write a list.Number one, person two, three, four, five, and where to go. Plan to go to where for traveling in this plan. And how. And then preparation, what to do list. The example, 打算去北京旅游 Planning for a trip in Beijing. How? By taking flight. 坐飞机 So what to do? Before you start this trip, 买好飞机票买好飞机票 Literally to buy the flight tickets well But I said verb plus will It means to finish buying this action So you have to purchase the flight tickets in advance 找好宾馆 To find hotels